There it is. There it is. I told you. I told you we'd be going there. And there it is. There it is. Sleeping Beauty's castle. Didn't I tell you? Didn't I tell you? Yeah, I got a bow in my hair still. Am I wearing something different? That one's got her hair up. Yeah. Still. She can't shake it around. So yeah, we're finally in Disneyland. We didn't get breakfast though, so after we do something, we're gonna go get veneers.
That's loud.
What's it doing? Huh. Maybe they're construction? I don't know. Look at all this, there's orange everywhere. It's perfect. I love Halloween. Halloween's my favorite holiday.
Look at all the pumpkins and stuff.
Yeah. Cute. Look at them. Cute. Okay. Really full. Rare full. Halloween time. Where do you go? There you are. Yeah, what do you do?
I was taking pictures of those cute pumpkins.
Oh, Raiderhorn. I've never been on it.
Walk
I'm gonna.
Walk in the park, please. Please walk in the park.
Walk in the park? Oh, statue. Way over there. Yeah, dog.
So we're going straight to Fantasyland. Oh, that's the new
Fantasy Fair?
Fantasy Fair. That's where Rapunzel and Flynn are.
Woo! We're totally gonna see them.
Yeah.
And that castle. But that'll be for later. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I told you we're going here. Told you. Told you so. Totally told you. We're gonna go through it. Oop. Ooh! There's the wishing well! That's what they're talking about. Where we're going in? Enchanted chamber. We're going. We're going. We're in. And woo! Yo! 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 Glorious! Okay, now we gotta go to hell. Bye bye! Okay, so like, we just went to hell twice.
Hell in space.
Hell in space. We went to hell on Earth. It was part of some execution because we got guilty. And then we went to space hell. So I guess that works. Yeah.
Yeah. It's an accomplishment.
Yeah, it's an accomplishment. So, yeah, magic mornings full of hell.
And Matterhorn.
Well, that's too long. But, okay, so it's almost 9, so we're gonna try to... We're gonna try to, beat everyone and go to the Haunted Mansion. Oh, yeah, we rode a front seat.
Yeah, we got front seat.
That was fun.
Yeah.
It was Ghost Galaxies, by the way, so everything's all ghostly and shit was trying to eat you. But we couldn't, but the stuff was kind of delayed for us because it was like popping up for people to more see in the middle, which personally I'm kind of glad about because ghosts really freak me out. Well, the visuals are really neat though. Yeah. So that's that. So Haunted Mansion, here we come. You want to know what happened? You want to know what just happened? We were in freaking Splash Mountain and guess who got first seat? Me.
First time, too.
First time ever Splash Mountain, and I'm drenched. All my bottoms are soaked. My coat is soaked.
Everything.
My everything is soaked. Except for my shirt, which I'm thankful for. I only got, like, a spot. Which was weird. But yeah.
Meh. I had a good time, though.
Still, funny enough, I got drenched more on one of the other drops than the 50-foot one. Surprisingly.
That one with the bear butt?
Yeah, that got me real good. Yeah, front seat. So, a warning to those who ever do Disneyland and don't want to get wet, don't go front seat. Don't go front seat! It's pretty good. Yeah. At least all my stuff got dry. That's nice. Oh yeah, Haunted Mansion is closed. Boo. Ugh. Mug. We'll figure out something.
Pirates?
What?
Pirates?
Pirates. Yeah. More water!
Hey, you don't get, like, drenched.
I know. It's just more water.
Yeah. More water!
Okay. We're going straight out Haru on this trip, aren't we?
Yeah.
We're being free and wet. Haru.
Haru style.
Okay. Let's go swim free with pirates.
Yeah,
pirates. Okay, so I lied again. It got working, and we totally wrote it. What do you think?
I loved it.
Yes. It's perfect. Perfect. So now we gotta get beignets for reals. And Sally. Ah! So over there. That's perfect. So now we have to get the stuff for realsies. Because look at this line. Wow, we missed this line.
We beat the crowd again.
We beat the crowd. Yo, yo, yo.
Success.
So now we have to find out where beignets are sold. And then we're going to go on pirates. For real. At least I'm giving a little time in the sun to dry. So that's nice.
Let's go down here. Because
we're going to pirate ship. Pirate ship. Okay. So yeah. Food. Hunger. So she's going that way, but look at that. Guess where we are? That's right, it's Toontown. Toontown! I wasn't allowed here, like, when I was, past a little kid. So it's nice to be back here and actually being able to look around. And I'm leaving Brittany for a second so I can get a look at that. Look at that! Look at that, City Hall. Can't see it, but it's City Hall. Yay. There you are. Yeah, I decided to vlog. And that's really expensive. So now, we're gonna go get lunch. So, what have we done? What have we done yet? That we didn't tell them. We went on the train. We went on the train and saw the intense dinosaurs. That was intense. Why do they have that there? Really? Ooh, there's more! Toontown. If we can't fix it, we won't. Goofy! Goofy! I zoomed in wrong. I think. There he is. I keep missing him. Oh, there he is. Yeah, yeah. Hooray! House! Wrong turn, okay.
Minnie Mouse.
Fountain! And the thing. And I remember playing that as a kid. And look at these majestic mountains. Cute. Giant lines, though. Giant lines everywhere. Come here. Mickey's house, Minnie's house. Cutie, cute, cute. Oh, there's Minnie! Way over there! I don't know why, my thing was on close-up, even though it wasn't, so... Most things must have been blurry. Sorry! I don't know why. House, and boat, Donald, and Goofy's house! Goofy's house! There's Goofy. Goofy. And houses. Go, go, gadget. Blah, blah, blah. So, sorry. We're gonna go find something to do, something to eat. It's kind of boring-ish. Well, not boring-ish, just we did things in the early morning.
Yeah.
Let's go find things to do. Okay, so we be on a train. Yep, going to get lunch, but we realized this train is going through a time rift.
The train will now be in motion. Please remain seated until we arrive at Main Street Station. On our way to Main Street, we'll be taking a little detour through the Grand Canyon and the primeval world. The tunnel ahead is dark, and we'd love it to stay dark, so please, no flash pictures. You may take all of the pictures you like, just turn off the flash. Por favor, no fotografías con flash. Gracias.
Yep. So we're gonna look at the intense dinosaurs I was telling you about. Those, yeah. Any last words? Or any words at all?
No words, really.
No words? Just tired?
Yeah.
Yeah. Once we get some food, yeah.
Yeah.
Food would be great. Let's watch the people. So, here's some education for y'all.
To those joining us, welcome aboard. The next leg of our journey will take us along the rim of the Grand Canyon. It's a mighty long drop to the canyon floor. So for your safety, stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. Be sure to watch your kids and no flash pictures, please. Paso seguridad. Permanezca sentado. Stay down.
Here we go.
Brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Por favor, no tome fotografías con flash.
Here we go.
Mr.
thinking. This doesn't look like Disneyland. Well, it's not. We left. Is that right? We're drinking drama now. Because we are just so done with Disneyland right now. It's not because there's nothing wrong. It's just the line turned out about an hour long each. No matter what would we do, even if it was the small rides, and there was too many people, even if we went to one solitary place, there was crowded within the next, 2 minutes. So, we got out of there. But we did get a fast pass to Indiana Jones. We already went to it once, but it was pretty amazing. It was the first time I went. I can see why it's people's favorite. It's great. Any words? Nah. Nah, too busy with Jumba. But hey, I'm gonna get back on it too. That's that one. Wait. Yeah, there we go. We're done. Well, we're going to be going back, because we need to do Fantasmic and Indiana Jones. But other than that, we're just going to be sitting around, because along with the... Wait. Okay, there we go. Dang it. My hair's not presentable. Along with the... Whatchamacallit? Yeah, I can look over there. With California yesterday, we just can't. We can't keep going like this. But we have to. But then tomorrow we gotta do both of them. So, good luck to us. Yep, that's about it. Bye. I know what you're thinking. This kind of looks familiar. Well, that's right, because we're back in California Disney. California Adventure. That's it. Yeah. That's the word. Because
we managed to get on a swing, the Ferris wheel, and Ariel, the Little Mermaid ride thing. Three rides in such a short time.
Yeah, like we came here like what, 4 o'clock?
Yeah, about four.
So like this is less crowded and other things. So we're really happy right now because we get to, you know, not wait in lines and actually be able to breathe and not get crowded. So it's awesome. So we still got Indiana Jones land. So we're just gonna pass the time over here where it's nice and quiet and thrill seeking until the new geyser. Yeah. Gonna do it. Okay, so we did the thing. And now we're back in Disneyland and we're in a bad mood again. Because people. Too many people. So we're basically just gonna go to see Fantasmic, which is right here. We actually got a decent seat. But it's only 7, so it's gonna be in 2 hours. So we have to sit here for 2 hours. I don't know. Everyone else is doing it, might as well us. So after that, just bed, because we cannot handle this place. I don't know how they do it. I really don't know how they do it. We need to go at a time where not many people are here. Any words?
No. I just want to go to bed after this.
Yeah. I can see why. I need to charge on my shit, too. Whatever. Fantasmic is going to be great. I think. I hope this is worth it. Is it worth it?
It is worth it.
Okay. I'll take your word for it. Oh, yeah. And Indiana Jones is great. It's freaking great. So great. We got a new destiny. It's great. Yep. The thing got over. And it was great. Yeah. Certainly made us, wake up. Then we're still gonna go home. Look at all that. Can't see it, but there's a lot of aftermath smoke. It just smells like sulfur around here. Who's, you know.
Told you it was worth it.
It was totally worth it with the Maleficent Dragon.
Yeah.
For certain reels, y'all need to like look it up. Look up Fantasmic. It's great.
Do it.
It's great. Do it. So now that's over with, and we're gonna go back to the hotel room. So, let's hope no one gets in our way. Yay. What? Okay. Woo! What? Already? What? I don't know. What's going on? Woo! Woo! What?
Good evening. This is Julie Andrews.
Woo!
Once upon a time,
Mary Poppins.
There was a magic kingdom made of hopes. Childhood fantasies.
This always happens.
This place where every land was filled with wonder.
Sorry.
This place where everyone waits to be given the gift of the young at heart. Power to wish for a star and unlock its magic. Are you ready to wish upon a star?
What?
It's time to open your heart.
Oh, snap. That wasn't 15 minutes. Oop.
Down in front, no one can see. Surprise.
Oop.
Down in front. I cannot see. Yes, hello. Thank you.
I won't bore you. So fireworks are happening. Fun.